The 4th of July, one of my favorite holidays. The patriotic music, the flags, the barbecues with hot dogs and watermelon, it's a great time. And then when it gets dark, we've got the fireworks, spectacular fireworks. Hi, I'm Mark from Powell Camera. Today I want to give you a 2-minute tip on how to get the best photographs of those spectacular fireworks. Okay, let's get started. Your first thing you're going to need is a nice sturdy tripod and your camera with a wide-angle lens on it. I want you to set your ISO to 1000 and your aperture to f11. Because we're shooting fireworks, we want to make sure that we're on manual exposure and that we're using 1 second as far as our shutter speed. The next thing we're going to do is frame the camera for nice framing, and don't forget to plug in your remote shutter cable. Good, we're all set. Now, be sure that you don't get any of the frame of the computer monitor in the shot, and for the best results, make sure that you turn on the audio. So I hope you enjoy your shoot. Always remember, shop local, and it's not a photograph until it's on paper.